Turn this damn fan off. We ain't cooking yet. Let's make some pork stew. So, got some green onion smoked green onion sausage right here. And I got some country style ribs right there. And we're gonna take these and make a stock with them. About the only time I recommended boiling meat. Also at the stove, I made homemade collard greens before from scratch, buying the greens, paying the ass to wash. Found these in the store. These are seasoned. We're gonna see how seasoned they are. Cause I got some bacon. We can tighten them up with that if they need to be. And I got some yams. And I saw this in the store. It must be a new product. It's Hoppin' John, fresh out the damn can. I made it before from scratch many times in past videos. Same way with the greens. Usually most of my videos that have smothered pork chops have greens. And the wife made some cornbread muffins last night. And we're gonna cook them again. A second time, fry them in some butter. Slice open, fry them in some. So, let me get this wrenched in the zinc because it's cut on a bandsaw. And we're gonna get the bone fragments off and dust and any other thing like that that may be on it. They've been wrenched in the zinc and I put some hot water in this pan. I didn't bother to season them before, because as soon as I put them in the pan with the hot water, it's coming off. Like I said, we're gonna make a stock with this. And they got bones in there, and that marrow gonna release flavor into that stock. So let me get them burling, and we'll go from here. Y'all remember that smoked salt that I made? This is what you want to use it for. Something like that, right there. I put too much because I already got slap your mama in there. And it got salt in there too. Now sweet goes good with pork. So does collard greens. I ain't sure if I'm going to make this Hoppin' John fresh out the can or not. With all three of these, look down here. All three of these got the healthy heart on them. See right there, American Heart Association. So does that one. I don't know if I can stand all that in one meal. Oh, but you know what? The pork don't have that healthy heart on it, do it? Maybe we better go ahead and make all of that. So we call this a health food meal. Now, sausage and pork stock, maybe with bacon in them greens too. Health food. Yum. Cornbread fried in butter. That sounds healthy to me. And I made twice fried cornbread many times before. If y'all was paying attention, y'all know. But some of the new fans may not know. I got some questions from a couple of them about things like that. Not that this. Never mind. Boy. Since this is poke, 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 and more poke, I done browned down some bacon. I cook it in the oven. Put that bacon grease in here and make a roux with that. Uh-huh. See that? Pay attention, boy. Ain't nothing better than animal fat to crisp up stuff. Like taters. Never mind, just taste it. So we're gonna put some flour in here and get our little robo stirrer going and make us a roux. Robo stirrer, see that? So we got that all ready to go. Let's go get him on the stove and worry it a little bit. Robo stir. Go, boy, go. He don't like it when it's too thick like that. Turn the fire on, JB. There we go. Now we are going. See that? Make a root. Bacon root. Yum, boy. I can see I ain't put enough flour in there, so let me put some more in there. That was just a guesser. Now, they them ribs. Y'all try not to fall apart, because I know y'all gonna want to. Gonna put them on here. And that's that pan I cooked that bacon in. And that's what we want. See that? See that like that there? They're gonna get a little bit of brown on them. From a little oven cooking time. And look at that stock. Oh Lord have, oh, it's falling apart. I told y'all that. You know this one's gonna fall off too. So just go on and haul off and put them on there. Now we're gonna go put them in the oven and let them brown up a little bit. Now we can work with this somewhat. After I eat a little piece of this bacon, you know I just got to. You know how JB is. Yum. Here is that stock. And from here, we'll let it rest for a bit and we can defat it some if you want to. If not, don't worry about it. Fine like it is. And over here is our roof coming along. We're going to pop that with some Trinity. That's how our roux look now. And it's a dirty blonde roux. Okay? And the flour's cooked. And we don't need to take it no darker. I ain't really worried about it. We'll take some Trinity. What is Trinity, huh? It's something Cajuns eat. Down there. And put it in there. There's bell pepper, celery, onion, parsley, and we're gonna put some garlic in there. Don't you worry about that. And these vegetables have been flash frozen, and there's red bell pepper too. And they can start to release water. Water. And it's going to thicken that flour and oil mixture up a lot. Well, you can see that this little Trinity pan here ain't that big. So I'm going to transfer it back into the pot that I cooked them country style ribs in down there. And continue to cook this. Just like that. get it back over the fire, boy. Pay attention up here, boy. Now we're gonna let these vegetables sweat down a little bit in that little bit of root. And that's what they're doing. We gotta get some garlics in there too. Got to have garlics. Now if you're gonna defat your stock, do it now. So that's the fat on top, and that's the good stuff. I'm sorry to tell you. So go on and haul off and defat some of it. You got a lot of fat on that. So let's finish this. So we got some of it out of there. Let's go on. It's time to add a stock in here. With them vegetables. Let them get to know one another. So we're doing that now. We'll let our robo-star worry that some. And we gotta get some more stock in there with the garlic. The rest of the stock. Come on, boy. Get with the program. We got some garlic going in there. And that green onion sausage smells ready. Look, JB shoes. JB. Oven. One of the ovens. Another oven over there. Pick up. Never mind. Oh, steam in the face. Nah, y'all go on a little longer. Wasn't quite ready yet. So here's that stuff ready to be plucked and put up in the pot. The losh papa tot. So let me get these sausages sliced. And that's the last piece of sausage right here, all cut up, green onion sausage. Going in there. We gotta cut all this poke up. Get it in that too. For the season. So now we're gonna go ahead and pull this pork apart. See how it's falling apart like that there? That's what we're gonna do. Pull it apart. Get it in the stew. Rocket science, huh boy? Hope I don't eat it all. Before it goes in there. So whatever's fat left on them, just put it in the stew. Look, there's some right there. Get the fat off. See that? Yum. Bust it all up. Just bust all the meat up and eat the fat. Yum. But do get the gristle out. And the meat closest to the bone is the best part. Well, I could eat this just like that. See that crunchy stuff on the outside? In sausage stew made with a bacon roux. Now we got some green onions or scallions. is their other name. Scallops are different, not scallops. Shit, I remember. Don't worry about it. So we're gonna cut these up. These going in there too. Let's go on and cut up the tops for garnish. All right? So I'm gonna do that. Now I started to make a pasta lye, which is really a Cajun rendition of Johnny Marizetti. Yeah, I think I said it right. So you can make this stew Creole style by adding some tomatoes in it. And that would make it, and mushrooms, and y'all shut up. And all that noise in the background, I can't think straight no more. I'm gonna get another beer. So let's see down here. Seasoned Southern style. I don't smell no bacon in there at all. Put a bacon going in there. That's why I saved that boy. So let's go on and put that in a pot. Check it for salt. Plenty of salt. Needs bacon. A pork fat. Stupid camera wasn't recording. I poured these in now. I'm chasing them. And they had no pork in them. So I put some bacon in them. And I chased some bacon. Bacon's just fine. Them needed some more. Oh, they had none in them. So we got us an iron skillet right there. We got us a good hunk of butter right there. And them greens is going, and I poured them yams in there. So let's worry this about some. Let's get that cornbread and get it in there. Here he is right here. Some little cornbread muffins. Yum. I guess y'all didn't see that, but I took some little cornbread muffins and cut them in half. We're gonna fry them in that butter. Yum, boy. We also got some water boiling for some pasta. And if you want this on rice, eat it on rice. I want some pasta tonight. So we're gonna put it on some pasta. I like that there. Come on out of there, boy. Now let's fix this up a little bit. Brown sugar. Go on up in there. You can even put some cinnamon in there if you want to. Tighten them up some more. See that now? Check on these every now and then and see how they're coming. They look like they're coming right along. See there? That's what you want to see. Yum, boy. Flip them over when they smelling ready. See, like that there. The spread. See there? See there? Bacon. Yum, boy. Want some more green onions? Put them on there. The stew. Eat it with rice if you want.